North Dakota high school football kicked off last week with 9-man and Class A games. This week, the rest of the ranks get their 2020 seasons underway. Valley News Live sports reporter Alex Egan checks in with one of the hopefuls to make a run at a state championship.
Like every other coach in 2020, Jeremy Newton at West Fargo Cheyenne has had to deal with some uncertainties heading into the fall. But Newton says getting back on the field for football practice has been a nice piece of normalcy in an anything but normal world.
I think the kids have been real responsive too. They're eager to do anything. So they've been listening and doing their best they can and still trying to have fun and be kids. So it's been a challenge, but it's been fun.
The Mustangs come into this year with some extra motivation, ending last season with a loss in the AAA state championship game. Being so close to the program's first state title has been fuel for the workouts this year on and off the field.
A lot of those juniors and some of the sophomores, you know, got in the weight room for sure. We came and threw routes a lot this summer and just got as much work as we can because obviously that was heartbreaking last year. But when you look at it, it's kind of a motivational thing and gets you going. You want to be back there and we want to get that one.
Grant Workentine brings his experience as the starter at quarterback as a sophomore last year into this season, and his coach is expecting him to continue to develop his skills and take what he calls the next step.
As a sophomore, your progressions aren't very extensive and you're not really expected to do a heck of a lot, especially from a leadership perspective. So those are kind of areas we want to make sure he progresses better into reading defenses and being a better leader. And if he can do that, which I'm sure he can, he'll have a decent year.
Workentine will be in charge of an offense that features one of the top running backs in the state, NDSU commit Barika Pinu, who has won last year to capture his ultimate goal in a Mustangs uniform.
Ever since I was a little kid, I always wanted to win a state championship, so this is my last chance to do it, and this is the last opportunity that I see myself doing it, so I'm just going to take every single week to try to reach that goal.
In West Fargo, Alex Egan, Valley News Live Sports.
The Mustangs open up the season against Grand Forks Red River on Friday night. And the